So we're starting the Lake Superior Coastal Trail. It's Monday, August 7th.
I don't know.
There's Monica behind me. We are complete isolation. There's nothing around except for all the cars that are going right down the highway right there. And we haven't seen any coastal views yet, but I'm sure they're to come. So stay tuned. Distance yesterday. No filming last night. No filming. We got into camp late. Dinner was in the dark. Cleanup was in the dark. Everything was pretty much in the dark. But I'll show you on the map how far we got. Actually, here's a picture of our shoreline. Little fire pit. Honest, I didn't do that. But here's our campsites back inside there. Started at the visitor center right here, where most people start. Trails up and around. Did the pictographs. Had to flip the map over. That's right, we killed it. I had to flip the map over. And right now we are here. That's our food bag, which I could say weighed way too much. I'm going to go get that food bag, pick up my junk, start a fire, get warm, boil some water, and see how far we get today.
No more thieves, I believe in the goodness of heart. Whoa, whoa, it's return, let it burn, let them know who we are. Whoa, whoa, an ancient tribe of the sky, the redeemer of men. Sound a song, evil gone, there's no need to defend. Yeah. Way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain. Disappear in the clear of the elephant's roar. Melodies from the sea, they come forward and blow. Whoa, whoa. In the end, all my friends, I return them in love. Yeah, whoa, in love. And you cook the food as we ascend above. Way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain.
Journey Day 3. That's Roe Island that you're looking at. Sun's hit that. Hasn't quite hit us yet. It's due any minute. Hopefully, because it's, again, cold. Cold at nights. I think right there is, right in the middle, I think that's Bald Head. So, that's our destination for today, but we're going to hang out here for a little bit. I got a bunch of laundry that I did, and because of the weather turn, it never dried, so all my stuff's wet, so I got to let that dry a little bit. But we're kind of going to get over there today, and then either we're going to press on and go to that but that's what everybody seems to call it, short form, and then out, or there's an Orphan Lake Trail over there that goes back out to the highway, then we'll start our walk back then. So it's just a question of whether we want to be home Friday night or Saturday night, waiting for that big bright thing to warm everything up. We got some ducks in the water out here, and we'll get breakfast going, but we're going to hang out here probably a little bit, because like I said, I still got all this stuff still to dry. It's going to take a little bit. We're not going to be in a, I'm not in a hurry to leave a campsite like this, where I just have more rock. I have more rock than what I know what to do with. Campsite for night three. Well, night four, I guess, if you count. Staying at Agua Campgrounds, but we don't count that because that's pretty much just staying at a hotel. But night three for our backcountry trip. That's Bald Head there, right in the middle. We are at the first campsite when you come in. When you come from the south, show you the site. I got us tons of wood. Mosquitoes are pretty bad, so I got us tons of wood. So, that's the fire pit. That's Monica chilling. Back here is tent site, which is right now Bug City. And I didn't really like it because, I don't know if you can see the ground, it's damp. So any kind of rain, you can see this. You can see the slope in here. There's like a buffer. But hope it hasn't rained yet. Like, look at that slant right there. I don't know if the camera picks it up or not, but if it rains, it's gonna barrel in. But this is about the only site to put a tent at, and that's about as level as we've got since we've been here. So, we have pulled up early because I think we're taking that Orphan Trail
to the end,
but somebody was too cheap to pay for the show.
$200
for a car ride. Does that seem realistic to anybody?
We could go to the end if we were getting the shuttle, wouldn't be a problem.
But to go to the end and then walk the highway back, we'd have to stay one more night.
That puts us home Saturday. And kind of like to get home Friday. Tonight is whole wheat pasta with meat, soya meat, and brown rice. And we have some portobello mushroom sauce I haven't put in yet, but right now it's just boiling. And we'll put the mushroom sauce in a minute, and we'll show you our final product. So, I think we're done. Let's take a look at what we got. This is whole wheat pasta, again, with soya burger, brown rice, and portobello mushroom sauce. I think it looks pretty good.
Blackbird song is over now. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
It is morning, Thursday. Pretty good rainstorm last night. And raining this morning. Not too bad, but enough to make it kind of miserable. But check this out. Even though it's raining, we got the tarp up. Monica has been able to keep the fire going. And not only that, boil both of our canisters of water. So, how's that for survival techniques 101? So, we're going to have our hot drinks, more oatmeal. Yay, go team oatmeal.
This has been it.
Loud trucks. Rain's let off a little bit.
We've seen one Quebec license plate, and they actually pulled over and asked if we were doing okay and needed a ride. We've seen 286 Ontario license plates, and not one person's actually pulled over and asked us, so